Assalamualaikum. Hi guys, my name is Nur Ayuni Diana binti Mizan, and today I am going to discuss the first thing that people might think of silat, a touch activity for women, and even so men who monopolize this material art since long time ago. This material art activity is less organized for women because they think it's a risk. Do you think the material art is a touch for women? And do you also feel that women materials art can pose a serious risk? My experience in venturing into material arts organization is that silat is a touch spot for women. At least the basic of material art to protect yourself, build back unwanted things. Overall, material art have a different risk of a small minor injury, because frequently of practice can cause bruises, cramp, and joint pain. I have an experience of learning a material art of a silat in about 5 years during high school, from Form 1 until Form 5, and joined a club once called it the Pertubuhan Seni Silat Pusaka Gayung Malaysia. Next, I would like to share 3 things about my experience learning material art. Instead of, I will begin with how can I be interested and my effort to join silat. Everyone have their own interest in something. For me, to enjoy silat is not an obstacle for me. Even my own family encouraged me to join. I am personally interested because I love activity related to extreme activity to challenge myself. My effort to learn material art was during high school when students were asked to join any club. And coincidentally, this school provide a material art association club. Without thinking long, I asking my friend to join together with me today. After that, I will discuss activities that can be done in material art. There are various activities carried out by this material art association. In the beginning, this association have a study time when was scheduled by the teacher, whose advice was the very every Saturday. I was attended with my friend to learn this material art as a hobby and also as a fill my free time instead of waiting time usually. In terms of training, silat buah will be taught to students who have just joined that it is a hard and solid response to defeat opponent and defeat from enemy attack. Apart from that, other activities carried out by the material art club that participate in rare material art performing in the imagination of the public, such as at fair and public function and wanted material art performance. Finally, I will talk achievement I have in this material art. After 2 years of study this material art, the teacher who taught me and my friend suggested to my mentor teacher to take me along with my friend. To be used is a double category and include in the competition. At first, I refused because of my lack of confidence and remember and memorize every step of the dance move. My mentor teacher and my friend also encouraged me to involve. The first achievement I received for a second time entering the competition was getting second place in the double category. I feel very happy even though it was only second place. In the same years, I also got hold the Green Chula 2, which is the rank of assistant coach. Next, in the last year, I went to school before sitting for the SPM test. I also participated in the competition. For the last time, I turned out my friend and I won the championship as the ganda. The other name is double. And continue to the competition to represent the Korean district to compete in the Manjong. Apart from that, I also tried to participate in material art match for the first time by getting second place. In conclusion, I was able to get to know and deeply learn my interest in material art, which is silat. Firstly, how can I be interested in the material art that is silat and my effort to learn silat? Second, what activity are carried out and I participate in material art activity? And the third is, what is achievement I get in this material art? Silat is also a good sport activity to increase the self-defense from bad people who want to injure themselves. It's also activity that sharp the mind to think easily so that there are no obstacles for students while learning. However, by learning silat, one must sincerely want to seek knowledge and be not be arrogant and show the strength that exists in others. Thanks and sorry if having wrong and mistake throughout out my speech. That's all of me. Hope you like my video and don't forget to like and comment.